No one here. Nothing here. My luck.
I should go check. Collect that bounty.
Enough! need to check this out.
So, did you kill your father?
Step-father.
I suppose the gods won't judge you too harshly for a step-patricide.
Nikolaos raised me, trained me. He was my father, even if he did try to kill me.
Is that better or worse? No matter. Yours isn't the only complicated family in the world.
Thanks. I'm glad to have you around, Varnavas.
I'm happy to be here. Would anything else help?
Finding my mother. She's alive, Varnavas. At least, Nikolaos thought so.
Some good news, praise Ira. What's your plan? What course should I set, Captain?
For now, we go to Fokis. Elpinor said he'd meet me there. He owes me money and an explanation.
Aye, Cassandra. And let's seek the wisdom of the Pythia while we're there. If anyone has answers for you, it's the Oracle of Delphi.
The Oracle's predictions destroyed my family.
The Pythia has the wisdom of Apollo himself. Now, I'll admit, if people choose to ignore her, they might court disaster.
If we'd ignored the Pythia, my brother would still be alive, and our mother would be safe at home.
Back to business. You know where to meet Elpinor, I suppose?
His home is in Pilgrim's Landing, but Klaus's last words to me were a warning of snakes in the grass.
Sounds like you should make extra preparations.
Elpinor
is the one who should prepare.
Meet me at Apollo's temple in Delphi when you're done dealing with the snakes.
Vinor has a lot of explaining to do.
Watch for any enemy vessels.
Thank you. these tears. How was Megaris?
The wolf is dead.
Excellent. The full amount is promised. You expected me to haggle? Come now, Cassandra. It isn't every day I have someone kill their own father. But he wasn't your real father, was he?
Why did you send me to kill Nikolaus?
Because I knew you could. Oh, why him? Because he was brilliant. He would have taken Athens in a month, two at most. And Stando doesn't have the wolf's genius.
You wanted to save Athens?
There's no profit in a quick war. I know. It's a lot to take in all at once. Come. Tell me, Mistheus. Did you learn anything worthwhile in your dealings with a wolf?
He mentioned my birth father. He might still be alive.
Not for long, if all goes according to plan.
What do you mean?
You're going to bring me his head, of course.
Have you lost your mind?
You killed the man who raised you for drachmi. I merely assumed you wanted your family dead as much as I do.
Malaka! You think you can play with me? I'll cut out your tongue!
So disappointing.
Snuck away like a coward. I should investigate his house.
A letter to Elpinor.
Oh, Phoebe, you led him right to me.
Elpinor's looking for a woman. I wonder who he wants in his slimy grasp now.
This is a ship manifest. Elpinor's selling weapons to both Athens and Sparta. He wants this war to go on forever.
I have met some treacherous people. None of them compared to Elpinor.
I'm going to look under every rock, in every shadow, until I find and kill this vile serpent. Got to be careful not to get spotted.
Fuck 'em. Fuck 'em all. Gods.
What's your problem?
What don't I have fucking problems with? The Oracle for one, the sea for another. And don't get me started on my crew.
You have business with the Oracle. You're a long way from Delphi.
Had business. And my business is none of your fucking business. I ain't shopping for a merc. If anything, I need the gods.
If you want something done, you'll have to do it yourself.
You're right there. Can't trust the gods or their servants.
So who are you?
Captain Yellon of the Shark's Tooth.
Shark Tooth's your boat?
Do I look like a fucking fisherman? I sail a ship, not a boat.
Malaka, I came to see if you needed help.
Fuck you. No one asked you to.
You know what? Fuck you.
Okay, sorry. Been a bad day. I finished my business with the Oracle and was meant to meet my ship here. They're nowhere to be fucking found, and I've been here since last night.
So, you sought the Oracle's advice?
Her? Fuck no! I'd rather seek counsel in the wind from my ass.
Then why did you seek her out?
We got a deal. I suppose no harm in telling you. She lets me know where the pilgrims are coming from. Then I supply the transport for their journey, and we split the fee.
So you're trying to tell me the Oracle has divine intuition of where the pilgrims will be coming from?
Fuck no! She asks her believers how full the ports are. Then she tells me. Simple.
You have business here in Fokish?
I got business everywhere. Right now, it's where's my fucking ship?
So where is the Shark's Tooth?
I wouldn't fucking be here if I knew, would I?
Okay, let me rephrase. Where was the crew meant to be?
Well, I sent my girl Yiki off. Pilgrims get stuck in the shallows around here, and we sort of help out.
Oh, your girl?
Yeah, best hand I ever had, and more. Look, find my ship and my Yiki, will you? I'll pay.
I'll find out what happened, and bring them back. Do you know where they could have gone?
The southeastern shore is pretty rich pickings. Nice cove there to trap lost, wealthy pilgrims.
You're a pirate.
What if I fucking am? I'm the pirate that's paying you. Anyway, I'm not a pirate all the time. It's more of a hobby.
A hobby? You sure the crew didn't mutiny and run off on you?
Not with my Yiki at the helm. Plus, they never got the cut from our last trip. They wouldn't leave without getting paid.
Describe Yiki.
She's beautiful, she is. Kisses like summer. From the first time I saw her, I wanted to eat her all up.
Not helpful.
Okay, okay. She's raven-haired, and has a precious band on her arm that I gave her. Always wears it.
I'll find them and return as soon as I can.
Tanaka can't go off this far. Shark's tooth hole. Looks like Shark's got the whole crew. This fits the description of Yiki's armband.
All over ourselves.
Thanks for telling.
Always been an art.
This is getting very irritating.
I should have a doctor to check my...
You should get out of here! Goes right through me!
Malaka! Whistling again!
I guess it came from somewhere else.
Don't come any closer!
Tell Yellen about Yigi. I found your ship.
And? Come on now, where are they? Where's my Yiki?
I really don't know how to tell you this.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Zeus could have impregnated the whole of Athens in the time it takes you to say anything. Where are they?
I was trying to break this to you gently. I found your ship. It was wrecked.
Oh. And my Yiki?
This was all I could find. It was her armband.
Yiki. Suppose I'm not much of a captain now. Can't be a captain without a ship.
I can offer you a place on my crew. I know it's not like having your own ship, but you'll be part of a family.
Well, I'd rather be at sea than stuck here with these pious idiots. You got yourself a deal. Just till I'm back on my feet.
Of course.
Now, where is your boat?
Ship? It's called the Adrestia.
Whatever you say, Captain.